Unit 9. News Digest. Syrian Rescue Group nominated for Nobel Peace Prize. April 17th. The Syria Civil Defense, better known as the White Helmets, is an all-volunteer organization of Syrians who do their best to care for the civilians suffering in the country's brutal civil war. The group was nominated for the 2016 Nobel Peace Prize, and though it did not receive the award, its humanitarian rescue work has been recognized and praised around the world. Volunteers and rescue organizations have been trying to save and rescue people in Syria since the conflict began. The White Helmets, which mostly works in rebel-held areas, particularly Aleppo, was officially formed in 2014, though many of its members have been working since 2013. Other organizations such as Mayday Rescue and Turkey's AKUT Search and Rescue Association have set up programs for Syrian volunteers, training them in emergency medical care and other necessary skills. Today, around 3,000 volunteers, most of whom come from ordinary walks of life, make up the White Helmets. For example, Raid Al-Saleh, who currently heads the group, was an electrical supplies salesman before the war began. So far, the group has saved an estimated 60,000 Syrian lives, but its work is far from over. Rescue work in Syria is an incredibly dangerous task, and over 140 of the White Helmets volunteers have been killed in action. One of the deadliest hazards is barrel bombs, improvised explosive devices dropped from planes and helicopters. The White Helmets has called for the establishment of no-fly zones over parts of Syria, but the United Nations has been powerless to implement them. Though there seems to be no end in sight to the Syrian conflict, the White Helmets will continue to work, braving bombs and bullets to save Syrian civilians wherever it can.